Welcome to Back to Basics. In this episode, we will discuss the use of server-side rendering architecture pattern to improve the performance and SEO of your web applications. Over the past 20 years of developing web applications, there has been a lot of changes in both technologies and framework. One thing that has stayed constant is the requirement to deliver your web pages with lowest possible latency to your end users. Specifically, when I was developing web application using a client-side rendered framework, the initial web page load times were very high and experienced poor SEO rankings. To fix these issues, I had to switch to a server-side rendering technique. Let's dive deep into why I chose this pattern and how it can improve your application performance. First, let me start by explaining what a server-side rendering or SSR is. SSR is a technique used to improve the performance of web applications by rendering the initial state of a web page on the server and sending the fully rendered HTML to the client. When a browser or a client requests for a web page, the server fetches all the data required and sends a fully rendered page to the client. The client downloads the required JavaScript files, and then the JavaScript bundle takes over and makes the web page fully interactable. A request is therefore processed almost immediately from the user's point of view, so that the web pages end up being displayed very quickly. The main difference that I noticed after changing my design to use SSR is that my server's response to the browser is the HTML of the page that is ready to be rendered. That means the browser will start rendering the HTML from the server without having to wait for all the JavaScript to be downloaded and executed. Whereas in my original application using client-side rendered framework, the browser gets a pretty empty document with links to my JavaScript files. Then the browser downloads the JavaScript files and the JavaScript is then executed through the framework. Additionally, after this implementation of this pattern, I saw that the SEO ranking for my website improved a lot better than the original design. Now, let's take a look at the components required for running a server-side rendered web application on AWS. Let's separate this by architectural pieces needed for hosting and execution and architectural pieces needed for building and deploying the code. You always start with the customer. First, front-end web application and its assets could live in a S3 bucket. In order to make the website faster, you add a content delivery network like Amazon CloudFront to ensure fast global delivery to your customers and cache the contents when needed. Then, to make it marketable and secure, you have to manage DNS and SSL certificates for your domain name through services like Amazon Route 53 and AWS Certificate Manager. Then you need to manage APIs and server-side compute layer through services like AWS Lambda to fetch data from databases, content management system, and third-party APIs and compile the data into a static HTML. For the developers, they want to commit code to a Git repository like code commit, GitHub, or GitLab, then need to have a continuous build, test, and delivery process to push these assets. You can use this architectural pattern to build and deploy an SSR web application or choose to use a managed service like AWS Amplify Hosting that abstracts all these components away from you to easily build and host SSR-based web application in an accelerated manner. AWS Amplify is a complete solution that lets front-end web and mobile developers easily build, ship, host full-stack applications on AWS. It is reliable, secure, scalable, cost-effective, and has a low operational overhead because it is serverless. You pay for what you use, and the heavy lifting of managing all the components is done by Amplify for you. This way, you can deliver content to your end users globally with millisecond latency, improving the user experience. By rendering server-side, search engines can easily index and crawl content before the page is fully loaded, which is ideal for SEO. Web browsers prioritize pages with faster load times, thus correctly indexing web pages is the key. In addition, SSR helps efficiently load web pages for users with slow network and outdated devices. There you have it. We have explored how server-side rendering pattern can be used to improve the performance and SEO of your web application and how AWS Amplify can be used to easily build and host web application using SSR. Check out the link below for more details. Thank you for watching Back to Basics and see you next time.